Fuck it up, fuck it up. Stick it up, stick it up. Throw it back, throw it back. Fully red, fully red. Poke it out, poke it out. Stick it out, stick it out. Throw it back, fully rich. She got a thing for niggas with money.
Good talk, gang. It's your girl Whitney Talks, and I'm back again with another banger. So, obviously, as you can see, the skin is glowing. You know, it's glowing. This spot, I scratched it. Don't know who asked me to, and now I have my bindi on my head. But I know this is a different, you know, sort of scene. Don't watch my nails. They broke because I was rushing them. I didn't even do them properly. I'm contemplating whether I should redo them. Right now I look tired. I literally have bags. I look tired. I look dead. Sorry for the bumminess. But this is the start of my birthday vlog. Can we get a drama? I mean, can we get a clap for me, please? So I'm just gonna explain. I'm gonna start the vlog by obviously explaining like what's been going on, what's happening right now. Basically, when this vlog posts, this vlog might post after my birthday, so you know, but I'm gonna explain what's gonna go on, but you see everything that's gonna go on anyway. But I look like I've died because I've just deep cleaned my whole room head to toe. Yeah, but I'm gonna explain like what am I doing for my birthday, and let me get my teddy bear to comfort me. So this is my teddy bear, guys. If you don't know, I have big love for teddy bears. Her name is I don't know what to call her, but this is my bestie. She's always here for me. But anyways, so bestie's here with me. Say hi. Hi. Okay, so yesterday being, let me just tell you guys the date, because you know this would have uploaded late, but yesterday was the 30th. I went to go collect my cake. Why I went to go collect my cake is because I forgot to tell the person that was making my cake that I changed the date, so obviously there was complications with it and she couldn't like you know, stop making my cake. And originally I was meant to do my little party thing on the 30th, but there was a shenanigans that happened that I had to change the date. So obviously I was a bit annoyed at the fact that I had to change the date. I'm not gonna go too much into, I don't know if this lighting's better. I really look like I've died. So yeah, so I had to change my party day to my actual birthday. Can't leave, I see the hair yet. But yeah, so I went to go pick up the cake all the way in Lewisham. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm really tired because I've done a lot today, so I'm just like not focused. But basically today is the 31st of January. Have I posted this year? Have I uploaded a video this year? I'm not even too sure. I don't think I have, you know. But yeah, 2021 guys. Hello everyone in 2021. I haven't done a video yet in 2021, so this is obviously my first video in 2021. Hello everybody, I'm Whitney. If you're new here, subscribe to my channel. I don't know how I even got to this conversation, but yeah, I'm Whitney. Your favorite YouTuber, get to know. But yeah, anyways, as I was saying, today is a Sunday. So basically I'm just gonna explain what I've done today. I cleaned up my room because obviously I'm gonna have guests over in the weekday, so I want my room to be very clean. My room is normally like not too bad, but I just wanted to make it extra spotless, you know what I mean. Today I also went to Asda to go go buy cupcakes and just to get like chicken wings. So when I got home, I seasoned them, you know, put them in the fridge. So I bought all my decorations and all of that already. I'm gonna show you guys all of that when I go downstairs. And yeah, so I feel like it's already Monday because this is quite late, hence why the light is kind of like off. I think it should be Monday right now. I'm not too sure what the time is, but basically it's Monday the 1st of February right now. I don't know if it's right now, but let's say right now, today is Monday the 1st of February 2021. So happy new month, you know, happy new month. February is the best month in the year, my favorite month in the year per. But yeah, so today, Monday, speaking Monday, today I am going to you know, cook and stuff, you know, for the party. Well, let me explain more details about my party. So I'm only having, obviously, because this is a lockdown, so I decided to have a little like gathering slash girls night sort of party thing. I've only invited like 7 of my friends. You know, COVID, I can't invite everyone in the world, you get what I mean? No one wants to pay that fine. Not paying it. Everyone has to jump out the balcony because I'm not paying it. But yeah, so I'm inviting 7 of my friends to, you know, come over and come celebrate my new age. But yeah, your girl is another age. But yeah, pretty much that's basically what has been happening. So on Tuesday I'm gonna have like a little party. I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna try and like vlog as much of the thing as possible. I might not even vlog at all, but I'll have some footage definitely inserted in the video. I've already got my dresses, and tomorrow I'm gonna be doing my makeup and wearing one of my more life dresses. On Tuesday I'm gonna get my makeup like professionally done, my makeup artist, but tomorrow, because obviously I need to have a video or picture beforehand for those that are gonna post me. And yeah, bye guys.
Whitney, just open it, man.
I can't open it. Can you stop saying it?
Just open it.
Okay, I've done it. I'm a bit scared.
Me.
Oh, happy birthday, Whitney. You love it so much. Oh,
it's like
the light. Wait, where the hell? No, Dries, wait. No. Where did you get this from?
Don't worry about it. Oh, it's okay.
No.
Just open it.
Where the hell did you get my present?
This is my best friend, guys. You guys have never seen on my channel.
Yeah, I've done this professionally.
Guys, I've been struggling to like curl my hair, but you know. But guys, we're gonna like vlog other things later. I'm just really under pressure right now with my hair. I'll be back.
Oh, what a thing, leave me alone. Why don't you want to take snaps? Oh, you're saying it! Send your location, yeah. Damn, Papa, you a rabbit. No compare. Trying to keep them cause I found them. No, I ain't motherfucking sharing. I can take it to the back.
Get a grip.
No one can ever come from
Hong
Kong.
Get
so
a
we
grip.
Have fun here, yeah?
You know, you and your neighbors.
Yeah, a lot.
You speak out. You speak yourself through windows.
Ice me out. Ice me out. Ice me out.
We need some more girls in here.
We need some more girls in here. We need some more girls in here. We need some more girls in here. There's too many men, too many men, man. Too many men, too many men, man. Too many men, too many men, man. Too many men, too many men, man.
We need some more girls in here.
Taking care of your business. Oh, you see now.
What is this love and war? He know that I love him, got him fucking me raw. He know I ain't with it, never did it before. He got me all in my feelings, now he got you all in yours. Ooh, it's like that. He ain't never leaving, no, it come.